I'm developing the language and I'm calling it my own. So take a peek.